Hello Toyota family, it's Reed Sumrall here at Toyota of Hattiesburg. Just here to give you a how-to video on how to use the smart key on a Toyota Highlander. Works similar to the same for most vehicles we have. Come on. You got a few features here on the key fob in this particular vehicle. You have the lock, the unlock, the pop hatch, and the emergency horn. What the emergency horn is going to be good for if somebody's trying to get in your car and you want to scare them away or you want to bring attention to you. In this case, we're just going to do the unlock button so you can see. You'll see the flashers go when we hit the button here. Hit it once, it unlocks the driver's door. Hit it twice, it unlocks all the doors. With the smart key, you don't even have to use the buttons though. That's the advantage of the smart key. You can put the smart key in your pocket. You can walk up to the door, put your hand in the door handle, and it unlocks the doors. If you hold it on the Highlander there, it unlocks all the doors. Safety feature for just the one is so that somebody trying to sneak into the vehicle can't get in because it didn't unlock the other doors. If you hold your hand there long enough, it will unlock the doors for other passengers and all. Another feature for the Highlander is you have the back lift gate. A lot of the SUVs have this. If you hold the button, it'll start beeping, and it'll open your rear. So, another advantage of the smart key is you can have it in your pocket or in your purse. So when you get in the vehicle, you never have to take it out. You put your foot on the brake and you press the start button. With the smart key inside the vehicle,